Welcome to our baking show. Today we are going to be baking cookies, brownies, and a cake. I'm Rachel.
I'm Hannah.
And I'm Savannah.
And today we're going to find the area of a pound cake pan.
Oh yeah.
Oh wait, don't we need a ruler or like a measuring tape?
Yeah. I've got one. That's just great.
I know.
So how do you find the area of the cake pan since it's in a regular shape?
Okay, well, it's in a regular shape because it's a smaller circle inside the bigger circle. So the formula we're going to use is pi r squared minus pi r squared because you have to subtract the area of the smaller circle from the bigger circle. And the area of the bigger circle is 56.8 inches. And then you have to subtract 1.75 inches and to get 55.5 inches squared.
Dude, we should find the volume of the pan.
But we need a ruler.
Wait,
I have one. Oh, that's nice spray.
Where do you keep all this stuff?
I'll never tell.
It's a rectangular prism!
To find the volume of the brownie pan, we need to use the equation volume equals length times width times height. The length is 12.5 inches, the width is 8 inches, and the height is 2.2 inches. When you multiply them all together for the volume, you get 220 inches cubed.
Your sweet moonbeam, the smell of you in every single dream I dream. I knew when we collided, you're the one I have decided, who's one of my kind. Hey, soul sister.
Cookies. Okay, where's Rachel? She's
coming. Rachel! Y'all are going to find the circumference of our cookie. The diameter of the cookie is 3.3 inches. And the equation to find circumference is circumference equals pi times diameter. To use this formula, you will multiply 3.14, or pi, by the diameter. This will give you the circumference. Now go find the circumference of our cookie.
Hey, soul sister,
cake is 55.5 inches squared.
Hey look, the brownies are congruent.
Yeah, and the volume is 220 inches cubed.
The diameter of the cookie is 3.3 inches. Now we want you to go find the circumference.
Thanks for watching our cooking show.
We're about to pass out cookies for y'all to eat.
We hope you enjoy. Bye.
Bye.
Yep.